Did you guys see the concept for the SRT Wrangler? Let me know what you think in the comments below. Tell me, would you be interested in a Wrangler just like this? And if so, why? Why does the Wrangler need to have the 6.4 liter SRT engine? Tell me in the comments right below. Thanks.